New Forest, Dehradun. Jungle Babbler. Zoological name, Argya striata. This species, like most babblers, is non-migratory because it has short rounded wings and a weak flight. Order Passeriformes. A passerine is any bird of the order Passeriformes, which includes more than half of all bird species. Sometimes known as perching birds or songbirds, passerines are distinguished from other orders of birds by the arrangement of their toes, three pointed forward and one back. Three pointing forward and one back, which facilitates perching. Amongst other features specific to their evolutionary history in Australasia. It comprises about 60% of all birds and includes the flycatchers, larks, swallows, crows, jays, robins, bluebirds, thrashers, etc. In these birds, syrinx, well-developed foot adapted for perching. As I already told you, three toes in front opposed by one well-developed toe behind. This bird comes under category family Leiothrichidae, that includes all song babblers and laughing thrushes. This bird's habitat is forest and cultivation. Birds are social also. Helpers assist the parent in feeding the young. Post-fledging survival is very high. Jungle babbler, a gregarious bird that forage in small groups of 6 to 10 birds. A habit that has given them the popular name of seven sisters in urban northern India and saat bhai, that is seven brothers in Bengali, with cognates in other regional languages, which also mean seven brothers. Its conservation status is least concerned, according to IUCN 3.1, means they do not qualify as threatened, near threatened, or conservation dependent. The jungle babbler lives in flocks of 7 to 10 or more. It is a noisy bird, and the presence of a flock may generally be known at some distance by the harsh moving calls, continual chattering, squeaking, and chirping produced by its members.
Noise and fight only, but every day they see me shaving each other and rubbing their wings.
The upper parts are usually slightly darker in shade, and there is some mottling on the throat and breast. Birds within a group often indulge in allo preening, play chases, and mock flights. The genus Babbler was formally placed in the genus Pteridoides, but following the publication of a comprehensive molecular phylogenetic study in 2018, it was moved to the resurrected genus Argya. The sexes are identical, gravely colored in brownish grey with a yellow bill, making them confusable only with the endemic yellow-billed babblers of peninsular India and Sri Lanka. There are several named geographically isolated subspecies that show plumage difference. This subspecies is striata, which is found over much of northern India, south of the Himalayan foothills, extending to Himachal Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Bhutan, Assam, Odisha, and northeastern Andhra Pradesh. They sometimes form the core of a mixed species foraging flock. They feed mainly on insects but also eat grains, nectar, and berries. The nest is built halfway in a tree, concealed in dense masses of foliage. In northern India, birds breeding during July to September tend to be parasitized by the white crested cuckoo and sometimes by the common hawk cuckoo.
Whimsical, noisy social birds are still engaged in caressing each other. Darkness has begun to grow. Now they will sleep to live the next morning another sports life.